Some people were just born to rock. Meet Talon T-Man Latz, an 8-year-old guitar prodigy who has become a hit at blues clubs and festivals in the upper Midwest.
I want to be a blues rock star.
And so far, he's gotten a taste of that life, getting to strum alongside legends Les Paul and Jackson Browne and performing in front of packed houses.
You couldn't even move in the bar that night. We were definitely at capacity, and people standing outside, you know, peeking in, trying to hear him.
But Talon's career is in limbo now, thanks to an anonymous letter and a little-known law linking nightclubs and child labor.
Section 103 of the Wisconsin statutes prohibits minors from working in establishments such as a roadhouse, a tavern, a dance club, cabaret, or nightclub.
While it's not clear if that code was written with musicians in mind, the law is the law, and Talon has been forced to seek gigs elsewhere. Thing is, there just aren't that many places catering to the blues up here.
I don't think it's fun. It's not that fun.
His father and others say it's not the law they are upset with, rather fellow musicians who they believe tipped off authorities.
Talon's playing in the exact same places they're playing at, to bigger crowds than they're playing to, and they just think that he hasn't paid his dues. He doesn't deserve what he's getting is what they're, I think, what the whole thing is.
And I think there's a lot of jealousy, and they feel threatened that this 8-year-old has progressed in 8 years, then they haven't gone anywhere in 30 years.
Some local musicians deny tattling on Talon, and while the grown-ups bicker, he's not letting the law stop him from playing the guitar and practicing with his two bands.
I got more inspiration, I got more sadness in me. I'm just feeling it.
In the meantime, Talon is playing at home 3 hours a day and tries to go to as many festivals as possible. Ed Donahue, The Associated Press.